Beaumont Councilmember Randy Feldschau organized converting two city buses into mobile warming stations to help people experiencing homelessness during a freeze. He hoped to empty homeless camps by taking mobile shelters to those residents rather than requiring them to go to shelters. Councilmember Feldschau's leadership earned him a spot as a December 2022 Rising Lone Star.